now, if we're going to do this one, you got to cut us some slack. We haven't played this in ages, but it's a tune that goes way back to our tripping up the stairs scene. It's recorded here in Vancouver with a wonderful fellow named Paul Hyde. And Paul sings tonight. And we've been so fortunate to work with great Vancouver musicians over the years. In the very early days, we befriended Mr. Barney Mitchell, Paul Hyde, and the second song we did. So we'll take this one out to Paul tonight. This is it. Paul had this theory when you were making CDs or records. And his idea was that you put all the strongest songs from the very start. And I think it's kind of true, because these days with iTunes and all that, your attention span is not as long as it might have been in the old days of double A4 LPs. So we had something like that going on here. This is called An Honest Man. Thank you all. Stay calm.